Hello everyone and welcome to a new YouTube video. My name is Monica van Zundert and in today's video I am going to show you how a vision board helped me to achieve my goals for this 2020. Let me set the camera on the tripod and start recording. So as many of you may know, before I wanted to graphic design, I was wanted to become a nurse. So that was the first thing that actually helped me to create my vision board, because how do I explain this? In the first year I actually created the vision board. This is my vision board. I created an Illustrator, but that was because I didn't really understand all the software as yet completely well. So let's see where we're gonna start. So let's start at the quote section. So I add some quotes. Let me see if I can read them. All things are possible if you believe. That's number one. Number two is gratitude. Be grateful for what God has already done till now. Number three is the level of faith and courage you have in yourself will determine the success you will achieve in life. And number four is seek God's will in all that you do and he will direct your path more. God first and family is not an important thing, it is everything. So this year was actually a lot of happened in this year, and I've changed as a person a lot, especially during the lockdown. I think being grateful is very important for if you want to do things in life, but you appreciate the little things, because I will explain this. Being grateful for the little things you have in life is very important, because often we see the gift of life only already as a small gift. As a small thing we see for granted, because a lot of people have died this year only during the coronavirus because of the sickness. And it's not over yet, and you and I are still alive, we're still here, sound and healthy, and sometimes we don't forget the value of life. So that's really what, when I wanted to create this vision board is, I wanted to really appreciate the little things and the small wins. That's why when I had the YouTube channel, I actually had a YouTube channel before this, where I created lyrics videos, gospel lyrics videos, and I started it in, I think around October, ending of October, then I started. So what I did there was just creating lyrics videos of famous gospel artists like Mr. Chimbo, Judy Kai, and other people. And from there I started getting better at video editing. And then I decided that I should make a change. That's why I created a new channel. I decided to open a new channel because I wanted to create a new start with my YouTube and create better content, because the content I was creating there was just to get it over with, but now I want to add more creativity to my videos. So that's it for quotes. And as for personal goals I wanted to achieve was, save money, in Christ alone, improve my relationship with God, and get healthy more, get my driving license, and eat more fruit. And special drinks, green drinks. So that actually went well. As for saving money, it went well. I'm not really a person that buys a lot of stuff when I don't want. I don't really spend money that fast. Oh yeah, smile more. As for driving license, actually I wanted to plan my exam this month, but because of the coronavirus, we're again on the lockdown, so they canceled all the exams till the 19th of January. And health is not an is an investment is your health is an investment, not an expense. I also work more on my health, so it's actually this year I started from 2020. I started again with football. I stopped for 1 year because I was losing passion in it. I wasn't really liking it anymore, so I decided to join back this year. And because of coronavirus, everything is still and stopped again. And I also joined futsal this year. As for special drinks and health and stuff, my mother always creates this green drink with all vegetables and fruits inside, so that's what I always drink, so that definitely went well. So as for the health area, I'm really happy with what I have achieved, and it went very well. Oh yes, and my instruments, yes. So maybe you don't know, I play a piano and drum. Actually this is the past time I haven't really played a lot of them, but I have improved a lot. If you compare it to the beginning of this year, I wasn't really good, but now at least I understand more of music now. So I'm happy with that. And as for my own business, let's call it business, my goals were to start my own freelance business, get 1,500 subscribers, which I already achieved, almost achieved on the other account, but I deleted the channel. And the other one was also add value to people's life and build a community on Instagram and YouTube live streams. I've not really started with YouTube live stream because I don't have a big channel yet, and probably that will be coming in the future, maybe. And as for my own freelance business, that went well. I had had some clients this year to create logo designs for and illustrations, so that went well. Add value to people's life. What I always do on my Instagram account, or when I post a new illustration, is I add a little joke with it. So let me see if I can find some. This one. I don't know if you can see it. That's my recent post. And then I always try to look for a topic that I illustrate with. For example, if it's about Christmas, I try to find a Christmas poem. So this was, what is it called when a snowman has a temper tantrum and meltdown? So what I always try to do is to add puns or jokes to my illustration, so that whenever someone reads it, at least it brings a small smile to the person's face. I think I've went about everything. Yes, I've completed it. And it actually helped me, because I think that if you write down your goals, it makes it more real, and it helps you actually to pay more attention to them. Because this one is not, I placed this vision board in front of my desk in my room, put it in front of me, so every time before I go to sleep or every time when I wake up, I always see this thing. And without even realizing it, actually I started achieving the goals that are here on it. So I've achieved actually almost everything on it. Yes, I've achieved everything. So that's all I wanted to tell you guys in this video, and show you guys that if you really create a vision board, it will actually help you to get better at achieving your goals, and will actually help you to, I don't know, to have kind of have a plan for this year. So I'm planning to create a new one. I will definitely create a new one. I don't know which goals I'm going to write down yet, but yes. Oh yeah, so one thing I forgot, I also opened my web shop. I just created designs on Redbubble, and if you want to check it out, the link is in my bio. I'll try updating the store, but I need to resize all my artwork, so it's gonna take some time. And as for illustration wise, how I've improved, I have improved a lot, that is definitely sure. So the first illustration I posted on my Instagram account was 18th of February. That's when I think all this, no, that was when the coronavirus was getting serious. So this illustration, I really didn't know that you could also have different pen strokes and stuff. So you can see that they don't look good at all. And I didn't use many highlights and shadows. So let's look for one design. Okay, let's take this, the Game Boy I did. This is the Game Boy I did back then. This was 3rd of April. Then you pick an illustration of what I did last, maybe recent. So I've gotten way better at illustrating and understanding stuff and learning from other people. So that's it actually I want to tell you all for today, or what I wanted to show you guys today. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video with your friends. Also give me a follow on Instagram. My username is still at Monica van Zundert dash. Yes, at Monica van Zundert dash. Make sure you check it out. I post my illustrations daily, and I also try to post reels every other day. So that's it for me today. Happy New Year or Christmas. I don't know when this video is going to reach. Is it on Christmas? Let me see. Happy Christmas. Merry Christmas, everyone, and have a happy holiday. That's all I can say. And yeah, see you guys all in 2021. Bye.